The staff shakeup marks the biggest round of cuts in two decades.